he agreed that what he would do is open the gate on to do two things. One, let up to 20 trucks through to begin with. Satterfield, my ambassador, is down there in Cairo now. He's going to coordinate this. He has my authority to do what is needed to get it done. They're going to patch the roads. They have to fill in potholes to get these trucks through. And that's going to occur. They expect it will take about 8 hours tomorrow. So there may be nothing rolling through until, what's today? I'm losing track of days. Thursday? Wednesday? Probably until Friday.